dance.
We are the way.
Follow my lead. Now you're one of us. You're coming with me.
Second and last entry, 948. Junior exhibitor drivers present the Park Harness entries for their world championship. Young drivers and the high-powered Park Harness horses, we begin at the Park Trot Lane. Reserve Honor is going to entry 948. Here's Star Davari. Victoria Ricci, Cranston, Rhode Island will finish as the reserve champion. Celebrate with the champions from the junior exhibitor division for the Park Harness entries today. Reserve Honors from Cranston, Rhode Island. Here's Victoria Ricci. Here's the reserve champion at Star Davaria and Victoria Ricci.
Check it if you would one to come now. Watch the gate, please. What a nice group. The junior exhibitor drivers, they're 17 and under. They have the Park Harness entries in top order. We're showing at the Park Trot, please. Park Trot. Ken Swanson with the call of our class, joined by Michael Craighead and John McDonald at the Park Trot. Left and on down to the winner's circle, the Grand National Park Harness Junior Exhibitor winner. It's 979. Here's Stradivari. Victoria Ricci of Cranston, Rhode Island. The owner and the driver of our Park Harness winner for the Junior Whips, 17 years of age and younger. Victoria, congratulations. It's a trip down victory lane for the young lady from Cranston, Rhode Island. Here's the Park Harness winner. It's Stradivari. Nikki Ray Woodworth, trained entry, wins the Park Harness. Are complete with the junior exhibitor drivers and the Park Harness horses showing at a Park Trot, please. John McDonald will call the class, joined by Ken Swanson and Michael Craig. 79, here's Stradivari. Tori Ricci's entry in Cranston, Rhode Island. Mr. Good look at the world champions from the Park Harness division for the junior exhibitor whips. Very nice group, and this will serve as your reserve world champion. From the state of Rhode Island, here's 979. It's Tavaria, Tria Victoria Ritchie in Cranston, Rhode Island. Start of Airy. Victoria Ritchie. Cranston, Rhode Island is the owner and the driver. 681 is the reserve champion. And the reserve champion, this is Start of Airy. Victoria Ritchie. Cranston, Rhode Island is the owner and the driver. Start of Airy and Victoria Ritchie, the reserve champion. To the winner's circle, the reserve world champion is 681, Stradivari. Victoria Ritchie of King Cranston, Rhode Island. Congratulations, here's your reserve world champion. Mr. Whitley with the balance of the awards, third going to 938. It's QVM National Anthem. Presenting now the top two from the Park Harness Division for the junior exhibitors, the reserve world champion from Cranston, Rhode Island. This is Stradivari, entry 681 with Victoria Ritchie. The direction of Nikki Ray Woodworth, here's the reserve world champion today, it's Stradivari.